A Wishes for the Cloths of Heaven by William Butler Yeats, read for LibriVox.org by Rebecca Decker, December 12, 2006. Had I the heaven's embroidered cloths, and wrought with golden and silver light, the blue and the dim and the dark cloths of night and light, and the half-light, I would spread the cloths under your feet. But I, being poor, have only my dreams. I have spread my dreams under your feet. Tread softly, because you tread on my dreams. End of poem. This recording is in the public domain.